Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I created this quick and easy full makeup look. So if you want to know how to get this look, please keep on watching. So much on my plate, only you are my mind. You are my escape, baby, let's go high. You can name a place. For this look, I'm going to be using the Morphe 3502 palette and the Jaclyn Hill Times Morphe palette. So to start off the look, I'm going to be taking the shade Terracotta from the Morphe 3502, and I'm just putting that in my crease and buffing it upwards as a transition colour. I cannot give you up. I'm overdosing. I'm just going into the Jaclyn Hill Times Morphe palette, and I'm going to be using this shade Pukey, which is just a matte yellowy orange shade, and I'm just going to be putting that all over my lid. Now I'm just going back in with my Morphe MB23 brush just to buff everything together and make sure everything looks seamless. To prime the skin, I'm just going to be going in with the Too Faced Hangover Primer, which is one of my favourite primers at the moment. So I'm just going to be rubbing that into the skin, and then I'm going to be applying my foundation, and I'm going to be using the Giorgio Armani foundation. I think it's the Luminous Silk one, and I'm going to be using that in the shade 14. Now I'm just going to be using my Raw Techniques Beauty Blender just to blend in my foundation. Just making sure to blend the foundation with the concealer that's around the eyebrows. Being careful not to mess up the eyebrows. Just making sure everything blends perfectly. Now I'm going to be using my favourite concealer of all time, which is the LA Girl Pro concealer in the shade Toffee. And I'm just going to be putting that under my eyes, on the bridge of my nose, forehead, chin, and I'm also going to be using that to carve out my contour on the cheeks. Now I'm just going back in with my beauty blender and just blending everything together, making sure there's no harsh lines, and so the skin just looks perfect. So much on my plate, only you are my mind. You are my escape, baby, let's go high. You can name a place. Now to bake, I'm going to be going in with the Laura Mercier powder in the shade Translucent. And I'm just going to be putting this under my eyes and bringing it up onto the sides of the nose to help slim it out and to sharpen up the nose contour. Nearly blinded myself with the powder. So yeah, to bake the rest of my face, I'm going to be going in with the Benai powder in the shade Topaz, just putting that on my chin, smile lines, and using that to carve out the contour. Into the Morphe 3502 palette, and I'm going to be mixing the shades Terracotta and Brick and using that to buff out the lower lash line. Now I'm just taking my Zoeva Luxe Cheek Finish brush and I'm just going to be contouring my chin, hollows of my cheeks and my forehead with my contour pan from Makeup Geek in the shade Deal Breaker. Stay focused, you're bad and you know it. Closed mind till you. I'm also going to be contouring the end of my nose just to make it appear a little shorter, and also up the sides of my nose, blending it into the beginning of the brow, just making sure everything looks perfect. Now I'm just taking this tapered brush from Morphe just to dust away the baking powder, as well as blending it in with circular motions just to make sure it doesn't leave a white cast, just to get rid of any flashbacks when taking photos. For blush, I'm going to be taking the MAC blush in the shade Raisin on my Real Techniques brush and I'm just going to be putting that on the apples of my cheeks. Now I'm just powdering the whole face and making sure everything looks perfect, and I'm just going to be taking my Real Techniques powder brush, and the powder I'm using is the MAC Mineralize Skin Finish in the shade Dark Deep. Now I'm going to be setting my face with this Mario Badescu Rose Water and Herb Spray, which is my favourite. And before my face is dry, I'm just going to be highlighting with my MAC highlighter in the shade Gold Deposit. I'm going to be going in with the L'Oreal Paris Voluminous Mascara in the shade Extra Black. And then for my lashes, I'm going to be using these Mink lashes that I got online. I'm going to be putting the link in the description box. And I'm using my favourite eyelash glue, which is the Duo Brush On Glue. It's the white and green one. Stay focused, you're bad and you. I'm going to be going in with my fave combo, which is the Chestnut Lip Liner from MAC and the lipstick, which is also from MAC in the shade Taupe.
I'ma do it all for you like LeBron do, yeah. Girl, you're just like a drug. My favorite poison. I cannot give you up.
So I decided to leave my lips matte for a change. I do love a gloss, but I just thought it looked really nice with this look and just perfect for the weather. So yeah, if you enjoyed this video, please like, comment and subscribe, and I'll see you in my next one.